Donald MacLeod on the Lament for the Dead. We should be wary here because a title such as this tends to make one think of a dirge, and there are no dirges in Kilmore. Very simple, straightforward tune. I tend in bar one, line one of the ground, and in other places to play the second note B much shorter and indicated in the text. The ground might be with variation one, which in fact is a form of thumb variation. And variation two, which might in fact be a doubling of variation one. Thank you. continue with variation 3. Again, perfectly straightforward. Continues in the normal pattern of Turlough and Crumlough singlings and doublings. So the Turlough singling tempo ever so slightly, the doubling. Leading us on to the Crumlough singling. Thank you. finally, the Cronlaw, Dublin.